Hey there, it's Big Tone here at NatG, coming at you with a little test server action. We're going to do some highlights for you from Yamantau, the Yam map, the map that I really don't like. It's the map that I got my first million point match on way back when. So let's hop into it, and then we'll talk about it afterwards. Alrighty, let's go ahead and get on top here. As you can see here, I'm looking here at the Yam map. It's a linear map with several channel ways, A, B, and C, left, right, and center. And it is big, it is open. Now this is TDM, which gives you a little more, a little more cover, but in Beacon Rush, this thing is wide open and you are just a target. Let's get around here. This is definitely one of the maps I really, 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 really didn't like when it was out there. Ranked right up there with the Dam map for me, AKA Springfield. Okay, I'm just gonna push it really hard into here because this is test server and you can get a good overview of what the map looks like from up here. There we go. Okay, we got one right down below us here. Let's go ahead and get it on him. Now, one of the things that you can do out here is, if you hug the walls, try to use what little cover. Let's go ahead and get this guy right here and just blow him to pieces. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, and boom! Nice. Okay, we're back on top here. Definitely, this is going to be one of those game modes. This is going to be a map that is going to be very Titan-centric. It is very, very much an airborne beast. You're going to be looking at this right here, and you're going to be looking at the Yao Ming. You're going to be looking at, anything that can go airborne, the Muromets. It's definitely going to have an advantage out here. Boom! And of course, your longer range weapons are going to be your best option. Okay, let's go ahead and... this is really a really poor setup right here, so let's just set it up and let's just charge it. I'm just going to just run up here. As soon as something comes within distance... Dude! I've got the scorpion who just jumped right in behind me. And he jumped right back, so my buddy in blue shoved him back and now I'm going to destroy him. Boom! Center beacon. Okay, let's go ahead and try this again here. This is where the bulk of your battles are going to be, guys, in Beacon Rush and Domination. The center beacon is going to be just one of those spots where it is going to be just carnage and mayhem. Boom! Nice! And, yeah, once again, we are coming in here to... I'm going to take it really aggressive. In this map here, you play it two ways. You either play very cautious and you snipe, or you play it uber aggressive and just hope that your bot can handle the firepower that you're going to be hit with. It's about what it boils down to. So let's go ahead and get back here. You little dog. I'm going to take you out of here. And boom. Oh, and I didn't get him. Gosh darn it. But I got that one. Sweet. Okay, now this is going to be one of the winter builds out here. We're running the Kepri here, and I've got Sheriff Magnetars on here. Rapid fire, more fast than of the spears or even closer range with the strikers, or not strikers, but the shredders. But these have 600 meters, rapid fire, and lockdown, and do some decent damage. Let's go ahead and work. Oh, right there is a Sirius. Let's work on him. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna sit back at distance. I'm gonna use a little cover where I can, and this thing's just gonna shred him. Okay, he's running that way, so I'm just gonna follow him. I'm gonna keep hitting him. I'm just gonna pick him to pieces. That's what this map's about. If you can't one shot obliterate someone, pick them off at a distance. Just sit there and chew on them. And really, 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 come on! I want him. Get back on target. Yeah, you see, these things are, these things will really do a number. Now, you could use, Death Mark with this, and that would really up the ante a bit. But we're going to get him. We're going to get him. Boom! Serious down. Now, you could have hunted me down, but you didn't. So let's go ahead and... Oh, there's another Titan up there. We got ourselves the Beast, the Aether. Let's go ahead and zip around here. Now, I want to get locked in on him. Pun intended. And I'm going to lock him down, too. Let's go ahead and use that little pillar for some line of sight protection. And, give this guy a love. Yeah, we're gonna get the. There it is. I think we're gonna get it. One more reload. No one get him. Ah, double Titan Slayer. Sweet. Okay, now this is a build that I played around a little bit with, and this is actually quite. This is very, very interesting. Pulsars here, and I've got the was it the Taki drone here? So it's an 800 meter weapon. I can let this thing shoot around the corner here. I put Death Mark with this. I've got three pulsars, Death Mark, and you know, the basically a small laser weapon. Boom! Nice. This here is a little beast. I mean, you get a little bit of a damage bump over here from your the Taki every time you hit one of your active modules, and then on top of that, you use Death Mark on top of it. You're almost doubling your damage output for a few seconds. Okay, I got a few more seconds before I can reload this up here. Just going to use concealment cover and just going to pick these guys off at a distance. Like, take my little channel alleyway shots right. Ooh, yes, love it. You just go ahead and back me up right there, Mr. Demeter. You will definitely help me with the cause here. Oh, come on, I should have had both of them. There's a long distance one right there. I think that's an Erebus. Yeah, it's got the shield, three weapons. We're just gonna kind of chew him up. This guy kind of, yeah, we're gonna get him here. Come on. We're in range that all the weapons are hitting him. And boom, nice. Okay, now I think we're just gonna take it really aggressive. This one here is a build that you definitely are going to be interested in on any of the long maps, whether it's here on Yam Map, Springfield, any place where you got long, long runs. I could just sit underneath and wait for things to come back, but I see a target up there. Let's go ahead and throw the turret, and let's step out here a little bit. Come on. My little drone isn't getting a clear line of sight. That's one thing, you have to be way out in the open if you're sitting there on your left side there. There we go. Sweet. The remote assault. Got him. Alrighty, guys. Here we are. We're back in the hangar here. Yam Map. It's one of the maps I really hated back in the day. I really don't like it now. There were no teleporters here. Apparently, they took those out. This is just a really... It's sharp looking. I love the look of it. It's going to be interesting to get out there. But it's going to set up for some very entertaining and sometimes, I think, brutal matches. And it's definitely going to be geared for long-range action. So be prepared for it. All right, guys. Time to bail out here. If you guys liked it, if you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell for notifications. That way you know when I'm dropping it. All right, guys. Stay safe and healthy. Watch out for each other. I'll catch you on the battlefield.